Dr. Pig.
I don't believe that man's ever been to medical school.